Hello everyone, welcome to Master Rover. In this chapter, I would like to share two classic questions about long addition together with you. Question 1. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 plus 7 plus 8 plus 9. It's okay to add all the numbers one by one. Like 1 plus 2 equals to 3, and then plus 3 equals to 6, and then plus 4 equals to 10, blah 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 until plus 9. However, it costs too much time. If we double check this question, you may have already realized there are many friends of 10 here. 1, 9, 2, 8, 3, 7, 4, and 6. Nice. So let's fix all the friends of 10 first. 1 plus 9, 10. 2 plus 8, 10. 3 plus 7, 10. 4 plus 6, 10. And at last, plus 5. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 40 plus 5. Final answer, 45. Quicker and easier, right? Question 2. Please get the sum of the first 10 odd numbers. So let's write down the first 10 odd numbers. Starts from 1. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. 11, 13, 15, 17, 19. Again, if we just add all the numbers one by one, it costs too much time. Let's double check all the numbers. You could find 11 equals to 1 plus 10, 13, 3 plus 10, 15, 5 plus 10, 17, 7 plus 10, 19, 9 plus 10. All right, so let's try to get the sum of the first 5 odd numbers. Friends of 10, friends of 10, so equals to 10 plus 10, and then plus 5. Finally, 25. And then 11 plus 13 plus 15 plus 17 plus 19. It can be written as 1 plus 10, and then plus 3 plus 10, and then plus 5 plus 10, plus 7 plus 10, and plus 9 plus 10. Alright, the sum of 1, 3, 5, 7, and 9 is 25. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus another 50. Finally, 75. So the sum of the first 10 odd numbers equals to 25 plus 75, then 100. Beautiful. I hope you enjoyed these two questions. Friends of 10 is a very useful tool in handling long addition questions. That's all for this chapter. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time. See you.